Hi. Why are you so cute? I'm used to the camera before I sit down here. Gosh, are you only tall enough to be cute? Like I stole this one. I found it and I stole it. I got you and I cleaned you. Should we do some eye drops? Oh my goodness. light on. Oh, there's the adorable. Why is it wet? Did somebody have a little pee dribble?
How about?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, so cute.
Very noisy. Very noisy. I'm going to clean your ears again. Oh, I just got attacked. Hello. I'm looking at your ears. No, don't run away. Can you go get me the Q-tips? Okay, thank you. Oh, this one is very wound up and scampy. She goes very fast. You guys need a little, I need to make you a little climbing. Oh, maybe we should put a tent in here. Oh, did somebody pee on that? Oh, I bet somebody might have peed on that. Or else it's a lot of drool. Is it drool or did somebody pee? I think I know the answer. Oh, Mama, you came back without the Q-tips. I'll get them. I'm gonna get them. I think I might get the head lift too.
Where do you suppose they are?
Oh, they're right there. Oh, don't worry. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. Don't you worry.
I have.
I have a headband. Treat them when you're nursing. It is like wrestling an alligator. Good girl. Who's back there? Who is back there, huh? Oh, look at him go. Should we clear this out and make some room? Oh, look, we need a cleanup. We need a cleanup in here. It's hard to see in there. Good girl. I know. Look at Keiko. Keiko's helping to keep you distracted by attacking you. I know. I need one of those ear scopes. Good girl. I'm being ruthlessly attacked. Oh no, it's your tail is being ruthlessly attacked. Maybe I'll take a video of it. No, stay, you have to stay. Oh no, she's getting away. No, where are you going? Oh no, oh, that was impressive. That was really impressive. Oh no, here we go. I know you're being very well behaved. Mm-hmm. Oh, I know you're such a good girl. Phew. Lots of nooks and crannies in there. A good girl? Oh yes, good girl. I'm being attacked. Oh, that feels good, doesn't it? Oh, that's good stuff. This one's nice and clean. Let's see. Oh, now I need it to look red. See, like I broke it up in there. Let me get it. Yeah, shake it out. Shake it out on my pants. She's still purring. It's hard to aim. It's hard to get the light in there. I know, I can't see it. We got some, oh, there we go. There we go, okay. But I got a good look and then it was over. It was so quick. Good job. It's a good start. It's a good start. What are you doing back here, little scamp? How'd you get up there? Where are you going? Will you go get me the dustpan? Will you go get me the dustpan? Yeah. Go get me the dustpan. We need a cleanup on aisle bingo. Dude. Fluff. My headlamp on. Look at this. Look at this dirty area. Go get me the dustpan. I'll get the dustpan. I'll get it. We're gonna put all these toys somewhere. And this bowl of snacks and these toys. And this bed. Hey, what do you think? Do you think that we should try a vacuum? Oh, that's a good idea. Kittens, listen, I'm gonna put you up here so that you can hide. Okay, now look, do you see this? See, it's nice. It's okay. Oh, I got a kiss. We'll try to do it quick. You're okay, look. Oh, you got very puffy though on your tail. It's very impressive, but you're okay. You're okay, you're brave. Your sister is taking a minute to assess the situation before she gets involved. Hi, Mama. Mama is fine. She's fine. Look. Whoa. Here it is. It's very puffy and adorable. Look, we haven't made much progress, guys. So it's gonna have to happen. It's gonna have to happen some more. You can come too, Mama. Like, they're fine. Look how brave they are. That one's their little puppy. A little puffy.
Yeah.
Oh, nervous. Where's my purr? Look, look. Now Felix is gonna lick it. He's gonna lick it. He's not worried anymore. Maybe Mama will bath it. Okay, we've all recovered. Look, we've got some work to do, everybody. Maybe I should get that big attachment. Then it will go faster. That's a good idea. We will just go right here for a minute. Finish up this corner. Yay, it's so clean. Here, we'll put it here. They don't want me, they want Mama. Oh, go get her, go get her. Go get her. Look, easily distracted. They're easily distracted. Hi. Hello. Come on, Mama. Come on. Come on, hi. Hi. Good job, you survived your first vacuum. Impressive. Hey, Mama. Oh, little Mama. Hey, good girl. Good girl. Oh, she's a good girl. She's a good girl. She's a good girl. Look, what's this? What's this? She's patrolling. Patrolling the pen. Look. Look at the baby. The baby. Come and see the baby. Oh, look at that. Look at that. She can almost reach. Oh, gosh. She can almost escape from a 2-block wall. Come on, Mama. Oh, come on, Mama. Come here. Oh, come here. Oh, good girl. Let's have some snuggles that don't involve ear cleaning. Oh, she's a good girl. She's a good girl. That's right. She's a good girl. Yeah, see? This is a vacuum. You have to get used to the vacuum for later in life. Privacy Felix. This will help them be less scared and more adaptable when they later in life. Yes, they will. Look at you hanging on the walls. Giving you a close-up belly shot. Do hiccup again. Oh, look at her. Oh no. Good job. Good job. Oh, why are you so cute? What's this little munchkin? Do you look, are you a, wait, oh, he's so noisy. He's too noisy to be a bunny. Are you too noisy to be a bunny? You must be a kitten. You were gonna get me and then you thought better of it? Are you gonna get me? Oh, are you so cute? When did you get so cute? We need to get this. Are you a lab kitten? Oh my goodness, look at that.
Oh gosh.
Oh gosh. Look at that belly.
That is a belly close up.
That's it. Oh, look at it. Oh, good job. You almost made it. I should take a video of that if it happens. Again. I'm going to prepare myself in case she does it again. She's a big girl now. Oh, she's a big girl. She's a big girl. She's so big. Look how big she is. Is your mommy trying to get you to escape? Ooh, dominoes. She's out. Felix, you can do it. You're bigger than she is. How come you're not out? Little scamps. You're so scampy. Where's your sister? I'm gonna have to reinforce this wall. Maybe I'll make it bigger. Should I make it bigger? Maybe I'll make it a little bigger while I'm at it. Time. I think it's time. What's up, Felix? Mm-hmm. handle another little vacuum. That was impressive. Great job. Look at you, your old pros.
Old pros.
I ruined the floors.
Ruined.
Let's see. Okay, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna go make this pavement.
Yeah, that's good.
Now, all we need is this. Okay, Mama. Okay, go. Why are you so cute? Why are you so cute? What do you think, Mama? I think I'm gonna have to do this. If you jump on that, it's gonna fall right on you.